convict, next prisoner. One of Singapore's top 10 most wanted. It's a story of who I was. It's a story of a man who the world gave up. It's a story of a man who had no hope. It's about a God who can transform lives, even of a person like me.
I'm林明伦，那么这一次呢，我觉得很荣幸，可以演他的真人真事的这个故事。
我是饰演雷伯丹的弟弟，
我是演雷伯丹小时候一个演员的爸爸，
我演囚犯啊。
这个故事充满震撼性，相信在舞台上能够帮到很多人。请记得来看。